Hey guys, how are you doing? This is Juliana. Welcome back. I hope everyone is doing well. We are into another unboxing for this month of January 2019, but this time is for our Boxy. If you want to know more about BoxyCharm, all the links will be detailed in the description down below. So this is our box for January. I got but anyways, first, didn't we get the Ryojo from our Ipsy the other day? This is the Don't Despair Repair Live-In Mask. I can't wait to use this again. I used this before and I switched to this hair mask that you can massage on your hair while taking shower. And this is the live-in mask, wherein if you're on the go and you're traveling, you can use this. This is very super moisturizing and strengthening live-in mask for your hair. Retail price for this is $16. And then the next product is from Tarte. This is Tarte's limited edition Rainforest of the Sea Highlighting Eyeshadow Palette Volume 3. I think I got the Volume 2 if I'm not mistaken. This is my Volume 2 and this one is the Volume 3. Retail price for this is $36. This is the palette and this is number 2 and this is number 3. Yeah, this is a palette of highlight and there's only one matte. And this is the color. Tarte is a high performance vegan and cruelty free makeup line. And then the third item is a Starlux Luxe Longwear Eye Pencil. And this one is retail for $19. Next product is from Bite. This is the Amuse Vouche lipstick. Very vibrant pink. This is more fuchsia pink and this is the color. Oh my goodness, that is so beautiful. The formula is so creamy. Oh my goodness. As you know, I love Tatcha. I was surprised seeing this in my box. This is the Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Face Mask and these two babies are $24. And Tatcha is a high-end Japanese beauty skincare product and they're very high functioning. I love their line and I use some of their products and I can't wait to use this, especially during winter time. I'm going to use one for myself. I'm going to put one on my giveaway box. Total for our January 2019 BoxyCharm is $121. And if you want to know more about BoxyCharm, I'm going to put all the links down below. Thank you so much for hanging out with me and I'm looking forward to do more unboxing and more tutorial with you guys. And before you head out, please make sure that you are subscribed to my channel and please don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you'll get notified on all my video uploads. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Mwah.